Sat around the table while she's reading.
Reading what?
I saw her looking in the mirror.
Die.
When I get out of bed to check her, she was so cold and so odd. I swear she was into every word in that book.
What?
I tried to call 911, but she didn't want that.
She did.
So she been on the phone call. How long have we been in bed? I gotta know.
What?
Did you even think about it's cold?
It's not.
Where the heat at before we talk to you? Gotta know what I said to you. How long have we been in bed? How long have I been in bed? How long have we been?
Gotta know.
I got money in the pocket. Where they all call her that woman, she's not. So stop calling her that. I never knew in my life that I met someone special, but I'm never gonna listen to you. The drugs that I take and the pills that you take,
damn,
it's really hurting this.
I
never slept in a bed like I thought before, but you ain't never listened to my story. Counting up the racks and counting up the stacks,
screw that.
But I got one question, did you read the gospel? But baby, I gotta know how long we been in bed, and how long that we been talking every day. I'm going to the office right now to look at my little receipts that I paid for talking to you. Speaking the truth, but I can't do that.
Why?
You don't even know me for a minute.
No.
Do you really know? I know.
I'm dead.
I really care about you. I gotta know how long we've been in this bed. How long have we been in this bed? How long have we talked? How long have we been in this bed? How long will we be in this bed? I got money in the basement, but you never said it. How much money you got? Back in the stash, you ain't none. Cash up, can't never say no. I got notes in my pockets to tell you where I'm going. I got one thing to say to that one. Can I sleep right now in this cozy bed?